My name is Monique Linder, co-founder of the Minnesota Elder Nonviolence Coalition, a grassroots culture and community initiative supported by the Minneapolis Foundation, the St. Paul, Minnesota Foundation, F.R. Bigelow Foundation, AARP Minnesota, and Minnesota Elder Justice Center. The goal of the Minnesota Elder Nonviolence Coalition initiative is to address violence against elders in all forms, primarily living in underserved communities throughout the great state of Minnesota. The Minnesota Elder Nonviolence Coalition was founded by community leaders after our beloved civil rights leader, Dr. Josie R. Johnson, suffered abuse by an Uber driver. The MINC initiative is meant to educate communities to adopt a nonviolent lifestyle in the way in which we were culturally trained by our ancestors, to love and care for our elders. We have a big problem in our community with elder abuse. Tell us your story at mnelder-nonviolence.org or call the Elder Abuse Testifier voicemail at 651-324-9561.